New this morning in Pike County, the body that was found in Summit earlier this week has been identified as 20-year-old Derekus Connerly. This is him on your screen. His body was found near a burnt car on Monday. Connerly was reported missing by his family and friends over the weekend. The Pike County coroner says the state crime lab in Biloxi was able to identify him by his fingerprints. The official cause of death is not yet known. We're told an autopsy will be performed in the next day or two.